Guys, something pretty funny just happened on SmackDown. I just had to say something about it. Eva Marie had a wardrobe malfunction. That's right. Her top freaking came off. And obviously, this was planned. Obviously, it was planned. But it was just so stupid and so funny that they did this just to get her out of another match. And I just wanted to say something about it because, well, it's happening on SmackDown Live. So, I got to put some news on it. And I just found it really funny. So, yeah, Eva Marie had a wardrobe malfunction. And here is the final call to the match.